So they can't touch us?
No.
Not if they want the show to end.
So many people peeing at will. Thanks to the rebellion, the world is a much better place.
Well, actually, Miss Gladwell, your father did commission a study of water consumption just before he,
My father was a tyrant. We need never fear him again. Justice is the only tyrant we need obey.
Sisters and brothers, fight for the river.
Fathers and mothers,
babies too.
All in the family, push toward the river.
Shove toward the river, why don't you?
Step in the river.
Well, it wasn't long before the water turned silty and brackish and disappeared altogether.
As cruel as Caldwell B. Cladwell was, his measures effectively regulated water consumption, sparing the town the same fate as the phantom URINETOWN.
Hope, however, chose to ignore the warning signs, preferring to bask in the people's love for as long as it lasted.
What kind of musical is this? The good guys finally get together and everything falls apart?
Like I said, little Sally, this isn't a happy musical.
But the music was so happy!
Yes, yes little Sally. Yes, it is. Is.
Whoa, such a fever. Only if I had a cool, tall glass of water, maybe I'd have a fighting chance.
But don't you see, Mrs. Strong? The glass of water's inside of you. It always has been.
It has?
Well, sure it has. Don't you know what you are?
A river.
That's right. We all are.
You are a river, I am a river. He is a river, she is too. Oh, the river flowing for freedom, flowing for justice.
Why do you say that, little Sally? Don't you think people want to be told their way of life is unsustainable?
Well, that and the title is awful. Can't we do a happy musical next time?
If there is a next time, little Sally, I'm sure we can. Well, that's our story. Hope eventually joined her father in a manner not quite so gentle. Mr. McQueen opened up a lobotering factory just north of Brasilia, which did rather well until the Amazon dried up. Then he moved.
As for the people of this town, well, they did as best they could. But they were prepared for the world they inherited, weaned as they were on the legend born of their founding father's scare tactics. For when the water dried up, they recognized their town for the first time for what it really was.
What it was always waiting to be!